Welcome everyone, great to have your company for today's match.
I'm Matthew Hill and alongside me in the commentary box is David Bashir. Now you went down to the pitch a moment ago, how are the conditions looking for the match, David?
Beautiful clear conditions here, Matt, no chance of rain. The pitch is beginning to crumble on top, but the recent weather has caused a bit of moisture under the surface.
Thanks, David. Good to see the weather gods have put on a stunning day for this match, and we won't be having any interruptions. A perfect day for cricket. So now it's time to look at the two opening batsmen as both teams make their way onto the field. The opening ball of the match. Yes, out. What a great catch in the field.
The batsman is out for a royal duck here. He'll be absolutely filthy with the way he got himself out there.
The fielder gathers it at mid-off. No run. And there's the first runs of the match.
And he's off the mark.
Yes. That's out of here. The batsman isn't wasting any time here. Faces his first ball and smashes it over the boundary for six.
Facing his first ball off the mark. That'll settle his nerves.
End of the over, seven off it. And no run there.
He's edged it. No addition to the scoreboard.
Can he find another delivery like the last? The batsman will be hoping not.
That's over. Four of it. So a new bowler is about to start his spell.
Catch it!
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
That was a cracking shot, Matt. Right out of the sweet spot. Great shot.
This is high in the air. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming. That's the over, and the captain will be glad that's over. Naeem is about to start a new over. David, what information do you have about this player?
This guy's the master of spin. Let's see if he can do the business. That's how you play a shot, kids. Right off the meat of the bat. Crack.
Thank you.
Another run added.
Catch it!
Big hit. It's going all the way. Six big runs.
That cleared the boundary with ease. Perfectly timed.
And that goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. One for 38.
Change in bowling lineup for the fielding team.
So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
The bowler, well, Matt, he's very quick. He should trouble the batsman with pure pace as long as he gets his line and length right. Great shot.
The batsman was beaten all ends up there as it sails past the bats. Great bowling. And no run there.
Perfect timing in that shot. Exactly where he wanted to put the ball.
End of the fifth over, 1 for 47.
So this innings has come to an end. They've lasted the overs.
They batted well here, a good innings total on this wicket, and they'll be feeling confident that they can defend this kind of total.
Both teams are making their way out now for the start of the second innings.
Well, this is a decent total to chase down here. It won't be easy, but if they bat smart and don't throw away their wickets, they'll be right in this.
Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. And straight away, he's off the mark.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
And that's cleared the boundary. Six runs.
That cleared the boundary with ease, timed perfectly.
He takes the single. No time to waste. Immediately off the mark. 17 from the over. Great fielding. That's a boundary cut off for sure.
Another run taken.
Catch it! Bomber!
Four runs saved.
Two runs.
Great shot.
This could be close. He's out. LBW. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. And a single.
Caught.
That hurts. Batsmen are always fearful of the golden duck. Such a horrible feeling to get one.
The dismissed batsman, all out, the match. Balancing now, 2 for 26.
He's not mucking around. First ball, off the mark.
Oh, he's got air on this. Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
Another run added to the scoreboard. And the over comes to an end, and it wasn't a very good one for the fielding team. Is about to start a new over.
Ball is in. We're there.
Oh, look out, it's in the air. That's out of here.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for 6.
Super shot, 1 bounce, hits the rope, 4. Thanks for coming.
Beautiful shot, 4 runs.
That's the end of this match. Delhi Daredevils will be very pleased with this victory and the way their players stood up.
Have gone on to win, and what a thrilling match it was. It came right down to the wire. Really enjoyed it.
Well, I trust you enjoyed the coverage. On behalf of David and myself, goodbye for now.